I've got a glass of water with me today, and we have another speed painting to watch, so let's get into it. This is going to belong to the If I Owned a Sticker Shop series, where I design stickers and packaging and different things for the theoretical sticker shop that maybe I'll open, but it won't be in the near future, unfortunately. But I'm too busy with side projects, so we're not gonna overwhelm myself doing that. So let's get into it. Today we are designing the packaging stuff. Basically, it's the backing card, it will be the thank you card, and there will also be a seal that I design very roughly. I have to readjust certain things, but this is a good place to start. So yeah, that's what we get into. I did think about some things. See, I tried researching stuff for the sticker shop because I was going to actually do one and commit to one, but then I realized that I also want to do speed painting, YouTube, writing, and I have school. So sticker shop will have to wait. But I think it'd be pretty neat to get some designs and stuff out and sort of design them, so then I don't have to overwhelm myself by doing more research, the packaging, shipping, and all those things at the same time with trying to design them. So get some designs now, and then we worry about the rest in the future when we do commit to this. So yeah, the sticker seal gave me hell. Am I allowed to swear? Well, this... I didn't say this was a children's channel. But if you are a child, then heck. But yeah, this seal sticker gave me heck because I didn't quite know what design I wanted. I have some sketches in my sketchbook and it looks pretty nice, but when I tried doing it digitally, it didn't really turn out, unfortunately. But at the end, we'll show you the final products that I went with. And maybe, if you're lucky, I'll do a mock-up and show you that, and show you what it looks like all together. I thought about doing, for packaging, cellophane? They're biodegradable plastics, I believe, sleeves that I can use, and it's more environmentally friendly than just using other plastics. And then I also wanted to use a compostable black no bend shipping envelopes to ship it, and I also wanted to use wax paper in case people order more than one items or something, then I could just slip it into the wax paper. Because some people use wrapping papers and stuff, but they tend to have to cut it to shape and to the right size of it. While plastic, I think it's more sense to seal a paper or wax bag. That one's a really iffy thing though, because if I use like cellophane, do I really need that? Well, I guess for the thank you card, it'd be nice to keep the thank you card and stuff binded together. So yeah, I think I would definitely use wax paper for that though. And then yeah, that's mostly it for the packaging stuff. Shipping wise, I'd need to get a printer that can print the shipping labels for international shipping, and then I could just use stamps and stuff and write down the address for domestic shipping. But yeah. So this was an idea in my head to do, you know, my avatar with the panda skull thing. Still don't know what to call it on my head. Yeah, but of course we could refine this later. I might refine this eventually one day. But as of right now, that's sort of how it is. My favorite part is probably the sticker backing and the thank you card. I really like those designs, especially the sticker backing with the triangles, and it's simple, and it'd be nice layered with these stickers, and then the thank you card. I like it. I might want to work on the font of the thank you, but aside from that, I don't mind it. And it also looks different when it's printed too, so I had to keep that in mind. Whew! Today has been, well, it snowed, and now it's melting away, because it's not quite cold enough to keep it staying here. And I had my headphones unfortunately chewed up by my dog. So I need to either buy new headphones or something. It's the one that's the adapter because my phone doesn't have a headphone jack. So it's unfortunate because he keeps going on my bed and I usually put my headphones on my bed and he just chewed it. Usually he doesn't, but this time he did. Which is unfortunate, so yeah. That's the thing, I like Bluetooth headphones because it's wireless, right? But I also don't like them for the reason that they rely on a battery life, because after like 6 hours or something, or 3 hours, they die, and then I'm without music and I have to play from my speakers and stuff. And I'm not a person who likes to listen to things from the speakers. I like the headphones because A, it's quiet for other people, but B, I can hear things better without it bouncing off the walls and stuff like that. You'll also notice that the speed painting's slower than the others. That's because it took me a shorter amount of time, so the speed isn't as fast. Usually I do a 16 times speed, but this one's only 8 times speed. But I did, I had a lab today, the final lab of this class. Whew, boy oh boy, was it a trip. I'm putting my notebook back. It's a rough draft notebook that I usually keep for my gaming stuff. When I play Harvest Moon and I want to keep track of what musical notes I've done and what I want to do next, I usually wrote right in there. But I haven't played Harvest Moon in a while, so... because it's on the Wii system and I don't really feel like setting that up. Yeah, so I thought about doing like just a bit blank thanks you instead of just thank you and then just a bit blank at the bottom. So it's sort of like a sentence if it's this way. But it looks a bit awkward, so I chose to go against it in the end. So yeah, this is gonna be like the final draft that I do of these things, and yeah, this is the sticker packaging, the card, the backing of the card. See, there's a lot of things that goes into running a shop and opening a shop, and it's a lot of research and stuff. So for example, like to print out these cards, you might not have a good enough printer or the amount of paper that you need to print out these cards. So then you have to go and research the printing shops. I'm sure you could use VistaPrint. But if, like, I tried looking locally for those shops that can print these things, because I thought, like, supporting them would be a nice thing to do if I did this. And there's a few. So, yeah. And then, same thing with the cards and stuff. And then I looked up for the bulk supplies for packaging instead of using Amazon. Sometimes looking at the bulk sites for office supplies and things like that. So for me, not sponsored, it's Uline, which some of the things are cheaper than going to Amazon and paying for those stuff. And sometimes I think if they get a certain amount of at the end of your bill, it might be free shipping or something. I think it's a Canadian company, I'm not too sure. But yeah, so I was looking into them. And then which shop you want to do, or if you want to open your own website, because sometimes like people have mixed opinions on Etsy and all those other shops, because you have to pay them like a fee and stuff, but also how people looks you up and things like that. Whereas if you did a website, then there are different things you'd need. But I was going to do Etsy first, so I didn't really look into doing a website right now. But that might be something I do in the future, who knows. But yeah, I don't know what to call the panda skull blob thingy. I have no idea. Like, a panda skull blob? Anyways, so So, yeah, how have you guys been doing? I've been busy. We have some more recording things to do. I would prefer recording, doing the voiceovers when nobody's at home. And I've just been doing some schoolwork. I have a midterm coming up on the 27th of November, again, for another class. And it's a weird class. Apparently, it makes or breaks people. And the average is usually 65. So I'm sort of kind of nervous for it. So we are coming towards the end, where I have figured out the seal. I also have to do a watermark for the channel, just to sit that on the corner. But yeah, so we're coming to the end. Yeah, this is also a debate if I want to put thank you on there. Or just leave it. But yeah, so here is the backing card and sort of like the packaging with sticker examples. And then I also have the seal sticker here. And this is the thank you card. And then maybe we'll put a mock-up at the end. I don't know, we'll see. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, you can hit like, leave a comment if you want to say hi, how are you, ask any questions, go ahead, and I will see you for the next video. Bye!